So Gonzalez had to leave yesterday's game because he was dizzy. That's not gonna help. His helmet basically popped off his head. Caratini did not mean to do it. But if you're dizzy, that might not be the remedy you want to go with.
Out of him. Hits Marwin Gonzalez. Ooh! Now this is a guy who left the game yesterday because he was a little dizzy. And now he gets hit in the head with the comeback throw from Caratini.